U.S. dollar index daily forecast, January 2nd, FXEmpire.com. The U.S. dollar index, as you can see, broke higher during the session on Wednesday as 90 continues to be supportive as the market continues to grind higher overall. Pullbacks should be buying opportunities, and with that, we look at this market as one that can be bought. Every time it pulls back, we think we go to 91, probably higher than that, truthfully. It's the favorite currency around the world. U.S. dollar simply cannot be sold. There's massive support down to 88 and lower than that, quite frankly.